actually had Parambul to test. Constant head. Parambul to test. The discharge is the discharge measured is six into 10^-6 meter cube per second, comma permeability of soil, calculated is3 × 10^-4 meters per second. The diameter of the saw, was 0.4 meters. Find the hydraulic gradient. We know Q equal to KIA. So given here Q is 6 × 10^-6. That equal to K. K is 3 × 10^-4. I area pi by 4 d square means 0.4 square. All units are in meters and seconds only. See, because this is meter cube per second. This is meters per second. I no units. This is in meter square. So I equal to 6 × 10^-6 into 4 divided by 3 × 10^-4 into pi into 0.4 square. Cancelling all terms, we get I equal to 0.159. Answer is 0.159. Hydraulic gradient is 0.159.